Come on, Priscilla. Leg up.
That smells like germaline.
It is germaline.
Brings back memories, huh? I used to eat it as a kid.
Be my guest.
I've got the munchies, like, but maybe later. You've got a right little Holby City in that bag, haven't you? I was half expecting to pull out one of them shocker things and pump my chest full of 50,000 volts.
Yeah, well, you got to be prepared when you've got a 3-year-old who thinks he's Spider-Man.
I bet you he's not half as much trouble as me. Penniless. Trainless. Looking like Carmen Miranda on steroids.
Yeah, you're right. I'd certainly worry if I came home and our Luke was dressed like Little Bo Peep. Take it. I don't want any arguments about taking money off strangers. Or women. Or strange women. Here.
Cheers.
I'm a sucker for a damsel in distress. Been irritating us.
Has that been used?
Yeah, only once.
Well, if I'm going to have somebody else's snot rubbed all over my mouth, it might as well be yours.
Look, you can have it. I don't want it anymore. It's covered in lippy and it's not even my colour. Judging by your makeup techniques, I'm guessing you don't dress up like this every day.
No.
Stag do?
Yeah.
And you're the bridesmaid, not the bride.
Oh. Yeah, lad.
You. Oh, sorry, no. I could never marry a man whose boobs are bigger than mine.
No. Saved my life. Twice now. I'm engaged. Yeah. I nearly forgot to put it back on. Again. Do you know it's not even the original ring? I lost the first one. I hid it in my jeans. You know the little condom pocket? Got lost in the wash. Look, I'm not a cheat. I'm all mouth and no trousers.
Your next train for stations towards St. James via the coast is approaching platform 2.
Well, that's me. Bye.
Take care. I don't even know your name.
Jenny.
Nev. Neville.
Goodbye, Neville. Neville?
Yeah?
Blue really suits you.